What's up, guys? Awkward Arsic here. Welcome back to the channel. I have
Hot Dog here. What's up, guys? I'm back.
It's our first video in like 10 years.
Yeah, we're married now. We have 5 children.
6 dogs.
We bought 3 houses. We've traveled the world.
We're all set, and it's now time for Midsummer Scream. It's August 3rd, 2019. It's officially the start of
Hot Season.
Hot season
is here, guys. So we have this event this weekend, today and tomorrow.
Here to grab some coffee before we get to the convention center.
Hold on, I want to show off your cute little shirt over here.
Oh, look at that.
Oh my god. I do want to show this off though. Are you guys ready for this? Can I show him off? Look at my little baby.
Who's
this cute little baby? Look
Shorty's
at him.
So cute.
So it's all handmade. The hair is like all stitched in by hand. Everything's hand painted.
I know at this point you all know how obsessed we are with this movie, but Shorty's boxing scene in the movie is one of the best.
Yeah, it's like the cutest thing in the world. His
Go
little
watch
spin
it.
That he does. When he... He's everything to me.
But yeah, we're excited to show you guys all of the vendors, the makeup artists, the cosplay that's gonna be there.
Yeah.
If you guys haven't been to Midsummer before, highly recommend checking it out. Even if you see this video tonight, which I'm gonna try to post, try to go tomorrow. They have tickets. I'm gonna try to edit it today, okay? But if you can try
to get
there.
Yeah, we shouldn't be getting home late, so it should be done today.
Cause they're gonna be there tomorrow, Sunday, August 4th.
This is so heavy. Hold on, let me do this.
So, come on.
I'm not a strong person.
Well, we'll see you at the convention. Goodbye. That's the kind of stuff you see at Midsummer Scream, just these crazy monsters dancing around.
Yummy, yummy, yummy!
head off. I know I am!
Don't look! Don't look!
Oh, shit.
Don't look into his eyes! Don't look!
Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, right this way, please. Against the wall, no going through that curtain.
Elizabeth Benham, you have been accused of several accounts of witchcraft, trickery, and mischief before this court today, and hereby are sentenced by the First Church of Salem to burn at the stake until you are dead. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, is she guilty?
Midsummer Scream. I got a few things. I got this shorty sticker. This is from Knee High Horror. And then I got this sticker pack at Steffi's Doodles. It's a 3 sticker pack.
That's super cute.
I know. Amazing soap.
Ooh.
That smells so delicious. I have hair in my mouth. Okay. And this amazing soap from Lore Works.
We're like tight. You got like hair in your mouth or what?
I do.
Oh, shorty approved. Do we have a killer clowns from outer space problem? An addiction?
I don't think so.
Maybe. But
you gonna show my shirt? Wow, yeah. My shirt was all puffed up and you never even told me.
It was day one. We got to spend about like 6 hours at the convention. We got to do a couple of the haunts there. Some of them were too dark to film, but we did the temple of the... But yeah, we did a couple of the haunts. Some of them were too dark to film, but we did try to include as much as we could. So we had Temple of the Fallen God, presented by Realm of Shadow.
Reichland Asylum.
And there was one more, right?
Salem. Twisted Mind Productions.
And that one was really cool. It wasn't as scary as Temple of the Fallen God, but they had a lot of theatrical moments, a lot of triggers, audio, really good lighting. So I'm excited to see their full haunt. But yeah, we are going back tomorrow for day two. There's a Queen Mary panel, haunted hayride panel,
Knott's panel. We'll be doing more haunts, of course.
Yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching the video.
Make sure to like and subscribe. Awkward Arsic. Follow him on Twitter and Instagram at Awkward Arsic.
Thanks.
Has been Hot Dog reporting from Awkward Arsic's.
See, Hot Dog has my back. I don't even have to do anything. So thank you guys. We'll see you tomorrow with another video.